नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, टुडे वी सी न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ द 10th स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट ज्योमेट्री। फर्स्ट चैप्टर सिमिलैरिटी। काय नाव आहे आपल्या चैप्टरचं? सिमिलैरिटी। सो व्हाट इज माय सिमिलैरिटी, व्हाट इज माय कॉन्ग्रुएंसी, व्हाट इज मीन बाय सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स, what is mean by congruent triangles, many of the questions in your mind, okay? थोड़ा आपण कन्फ्युजन क्लियर करूया। सिमिलॅरिटी, कॉन्ग्रुएंसी आणि मग आपल्या मुद्द्याकडे जाऊया, चालेल ना? ओके, सिमिलॅरिटी चॅप्टरचं नाव आहे सिमिलॅरिटी। इन द प्रिवियस स्टँडर्ड, इन 9th स्टँडर्ड वी सी कॉन्ग्रुएंट congruency, in this year similarity, similar congruent, nice standard mein apan congruent paise aaye na, aata apala similar paise। व्हाट इज द डिफरन्स बिटवीन द कॉन्ग्रुएंट अँड सिमिलर, हा मुद्दा अतिशय महत्त्वाचा आहे। अगोदर तो मुद्दा समजून घ्या, कॉन्ग्रुएंट आणि सिमिलर। तसं पाहिलं तर सिमिलर आपल्याला सिमिलॅरिटी चॅप्टरच्या एंडिंगला येणार आहे, पण कन्फ्युजन नको, मनात गोंधळ नको। मागच्या वर्षीचा कॉन्ग्रुएंट आणि सिमिलॅरिटी म्हणून थोडस इंट्रोडक्शन आपण आताच घेत आहोत, ज्यावेळेस परत सिमिलॅरिटी येईल त्यावेळेस आपण डीपमध्ये बघणार आहोत। ओके, लक्ष द्या। कॉन्ग्रुएंट बोला, रिमेंबर 9th स्टँडर्ड, यस, सेम शेप अँड सेम साईज, व्हेरी गुड, सेम शेप अँड सेम साईज। Incongruent, same shape and same size and shape both are same, and in similar same shape but size different। Always I give some example। स्कॉर्पिओ गाडी आपण बघितली असेल सर्वांनी, शोरूम मध्ये असलेल्या दोन स्कॉर्पिओ गाडी आणि घरी आपल्या घरी लहान बाळाला खेळण्यासाठी पप्पांनी आणलेली यात्रेतील 250-300 रुपयाची स्कॉर्पिओ। उदाहरण लक्षात आलंय, डोळ्यासमोर ना, शोरूम मध्ये उभे असलेले दोन स्कॉर्पिओ आणि आपल्या घरी पप्पांनी यात्रेतून आपल्या घरातील लहान बाळाला खेळण्यासाठी आणलेली 200-300 रुपयाची स्कॉर्पिओ, काय फरक आहे दोघांमध्ये? विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सेम शेप सेम साईज, दोनही शोरूम मधल्या स्कॉर्पिओंचा विचार केला, साईज सेम अँड शेप इज ऑल्सो सेम। यात्रेतून आणलेल्या दोन्ही स्कॉर्पिओंचा विचार केला, साईज सेम अँड शेप ऑल्सो सेम, बट व्हेन यू कंपेअर स्कॉर्पिओ इन द शोरूम्स अँड स्कॉर्पिओ इन युअर होम विच इज बाइंग एट द हिअर, यात्रेमधील आणलेली स्कॉर्पिओ आणि शोरूम मधून असलेली स्कॉर्पिओ या दोघींची जर तुलना केली दिसायला तर सारखे आहेत, शेप तर सेम आहे, बट साईज इज डिफरंट, पण साईज सारखी नाहीये. दोन्ही स्कॉर्पिओ यात्रेतली आणि शोरूम मध्ये दिसताना सारखी दिसते पण असताना नसते, म्हणून मी गमतीने सांगतो. सिमिलॅरिटी कशी ओळखायची? दिसायला सारखे पण असायला नाही, दिसायला सारखे पण असायला नाही, दिसताना सारखे दिसतात पण प्रत्यक्षात मेजरमेंट घेतलं तर मग मात्र वेगवेगळे असतात. दॅट इज द सिमिलॅरिटी. आणि दिसतानाही सारखे असतील, असतानाही सारखे असतील, बोथ आर सेम, साईज अँड शेप बोथ आर सेम, दॅट मीन्स कॉंग्रुएंट. उदाहरण समज असेल, दोन्ही सारखे असेल तर कॉंग्रुएंट, आणि शेप सेम असेल पण साईज डिफरंट असेल तर सिमिलर. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, A, B, C, P, Q, R. L is 2, L is 4, L is 3, 6, 5, 8. This side is सारख्याच आहे, triangle च आहे, but size is different. That means A, B, C and triangle P, Q, R are the similar triangles. Okay, congruent triangles, similar triangles. Shape and size same. Only shape is same but size is different, similar. Okay, now we study step by step of the similarity chapter. In the previous standard you have already known area of the triangles, ratio, proportion, etc. Okay, now ratio. Ratio, suppose A upon B. Ratio always written A upon B. This is the ratio. Proportion. Proportion. A is to B. A upon B is the ratio and A is to B is the proportion. Ratio, proportion in 9th standard already learned. Now, what is the area of the triangle? What is the area of the triangle? Bola, bola. Area of triangle, 1 half into base into height. Half into base into height. This is the area of the triangle. Now, we take the example. Triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, AM is the height. That means BC is the base, because this is the height is perpendicular to base. BC is the base and AM is the height. AM is perpendicular to BC. That means BC is the base and AM is the height. Therefore, what is the formula of the area of the triangle ABC? Put the values in this formula. Area of triangle ABC is equal to 1 half into base. Base means BC, BC and height. That means here AM. Now, area of triangle ABC is equal to 1 half into BC into AM. Length of BC, length of AM. This is the basic concept. Okay? Understood all of you? For 10 marks for the exam. This is very important. 10 marks. Scoring sathi tar khupach mahatvacha ahe. Pan passing sathi hi mahatvacha. 10 marks exam sathi ahe. Okay. First point of the similarity. We take this example. Triangle ABC and triangle PQR. In triangle ABC, AD is the perpendicular and in triangle PQR, PS is the perpendicular. You know, perpendicular is the height and area. Which side is perpendicular? See the base. Okay. Now, in triangle ABC, AD is the height and BC is the base. AD is the height and BC, total BC is the base. Now, in this triangle, PQR, QR is the base and PS is the height. Okay. Now, ratio of areas of the two triangles. अपन 9th स्टैंडर्ड मधला रेशियो प्रोपोर्शन कॉन्ग्रुएंसी याचे डिफिनेशन काय केले असं काय असेल आता रेशियो ऑफ एरियाज ऑफ द टू ट्रायंगल्स दोन त्रिकोणांच्या क्षेत्रफळांचा रेशियो गुणोत्तर ठेवूया एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी अपॉन एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल नेक्स्ट ट्रायंगल PQR ओके नेक्स्ट यू नो द फॉर्मूला 1/2 बेस इनटू हाइट व्हाट इज द बेस ऑफ एबीसी बीसी व्हाट इज द हाइट ऑफ द ट्रायंगल एबीसी एडी Now, 1/2 area of the PQR, 1/2 into base, what is base? QR. Now, height, PS. Base of the first triangle, height of the first triangle. Base of the second triangle, height of the second triangle. Now, when we observe the ratio of areas of the both triangles, then this 1/2 and this 1/2 divided remain area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC into AD upon QR into PS. Now, we just convert into the short form. Area of triangle ABC, that means area of triangle of the first triangle upon area of the second triangle, that means A2. A1 means area of first triangle, A2 means area of second triangle, is equal to BC is the base of the first triangle, B1 into height of the first triangle, H1, base of the second triangle, B2, and PS is the height of the second triangle into H2. This is the final formula. Is equal to B1 into H1 upon B2 into H2. Base of the first triangle into height of the second triangle upon base of the second triangle into height of the second triangle. That means the product of the base and the height. Okay, now which is the statement on this example? When we observe this example, then we make a statement. Ratio of areas of the two triangles are always equal to ratio of their products of base and corresponding height. What is statement, students? Ratio of area of two triangles is equal to the ratio of the product of their bases and corresponding heights. छान समजलं असेल. तर आपण अगोदर एक्झाम्पल पाहिले, त्यातून आपण स्टेटमेंट बाहेर काढले. स्टेटमेंट असं सांगतंय, ratio of area of two triangles is equal to the ratio of their products of bases and corresponding height. Ratio of the products of their bases and corresponding height. Simple, easy way. एवढं लक्षात ठेवा, स्टेटमेंट आठवे, लक्षात राहील. पुढची प्रॉपर्टी, सेकंड प्रॉपर्टी, if the height of both triangles are equal, just we see two triangles, base, height, all are different, but sometimes maybe height, both triangles height are equal, then what will happen? So see and carefully. Triangle ABC, base is BC and height is AD and H. In second triangle PQR, base is QR and PS is the height. But AD is equal to PS, that means the height of the both the triangles are equal. Height of the both triangles are equal. H, AD is equal to BS. Okay, now see carefully. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to. Just we see ratio of product of their base and corresponding height. Okay, write down directly. Base BC into height is H. Base QR into height is the same. Now these height, both height are equal. That's why area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC upon QR. BC is the base of the first triangle, QR is the base of the second triangle. That means we concluded that A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2. A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2. Now statement. What is the statement? If the ratio of area of two triangles, Two triangles having equal height, then the ratio of area of two triangles is equal to ratio of their corresponding. Then the statement of this property is the ratio of area of two triangles with equal height. See carefully. The ratio of area of two triangles with equal heights is equal to the ratio of their corresponding bases. जर दोन त्रिकोणांची हाइट इक्वल असेल तर त्यांच्या क्षेत्रफळांचे गुणोत्तर हे त्यांच्या पायाच्या म्हणजे बेसच्या गुणोत्तरात येते. a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2. ओके, नेक्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी. इफ बेसिस ऑफ बोथ ट्रायंगल्स आर इक्वल, two triangles and the base of the both triangles are equal, then what is next? Then area of two triangles, that means area of triangle ABC, ABC upon second triangle, where second triangle is yellow line, ABP triangle A D P. दोनों ट्रायंगल दिसते हैं ना? First A B C. See on the blackboard. Second A B P. Okay. Area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle ABP is equal to. Again, first statement. Base into height upon base into height. First, ABC. What is the base of ABC? AB. Into height. What is the height of ABC? H1. H1. Height of the first triangle. Second, what is the base of ABP? ABP. AB is the base. And what is the height? H2. H2. Now, when we see this formula, the AB at this AB. Okay. Then, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle ABP is equal to H1 upon H2. H1 upon H2. Then finally we say that A1 upon A2 is equal to H1 upon H2 when base equal, when base equal or common, equal or common. Then, what is the statement of this property? Muttam, Juna statement, dasar chavya, agodacha properties. Koda farbadal hai. The ratio of area of two triangles with equal heights hota. Ata kaya hai cha? Equal bases. Equal bases. Is equal to the ratio of their corresponding heights, not base, corresponding heights. Corresponding heights, that means A1 upon A2 is equal to H1 upon H2. Statement one hai dhaunga. The ratio of area of two triangles with equal bases is equal to the ratio of their corresponding bases. That means A1 upon A2 is equal to H1 upon H2 when base is common. Ekda revise koriya. First statement, A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 into H1 upon B2 into H2. Okay? Second, when B1 not equal to B2, H1 not equal to H2. Both are not common or not equal. Then A1 upon A2, that means area of third triangle upon area of second triangle, is B1 upon B2. Here heights are equal. Heights are equal. And last, voila. Yes. A1 upon A2 is equal to H1 upon H2. H1 upon H2. Bases are equal. Student, today we see three properties. This is statement and these two are the properties. When the ratio of areas of the two triangles is, ratio of areas of the two triangles is equal to the product of their bases and corresponding heights. A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 into H1 upon B2 into H1. Okay. So again, A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2. Ratio of the areas of the two triangles having equal heights is equal to the ratio of their corresponding bases. A1 upon A2 is equal to B1 upon B2. And last one, the ratio of areas of the two triangles having equal bases is equal to the ratio of their corresponding heights. A1 upon A2 is equal to H1 upon H2. Okay.
In this figure, triangle ABC and triangle APQ, so that in figure triangle ABC, BC is the base and AR is the height. In triangle APQ, APQ, PQ is the base and AR is the height. So, according to first statement, B1 into H1 upon B2 into H2, AR cut, and final answer is BC upon PQ. According to first statement, final answer BC upon PQ. In triangle LMN and triangle DMN, see carefully. In triangle LMN, MN is the base and LP is the height. In triangle DMN, MN is the base and DQ is the height. So MN get cancelled and LP upon DQ is the final answer. Triangles having equal base. Reason is triangle having equal base.